Wiseman. They wanted to stay here.
Okay. Gonna go down and see the little town of Wiseman there. On the way, I will probably be coming back up this way. All this old equipment and stuff. All of these old dozers. They're all just all lined up.
What's up?
I think that's the lodge right there. Well, that's a working cat, obviously. Devil Lodge. There's another airplane.
I missed it.
Straight ahead. I think we got a red sign. I have a funny feeling that that's probably the end of the line and as far as you can go. Or a warning.
I'm going to be back when it's muddy too.
That road ends there. Let's see what the sign says. If not, we'll just back out and go back the same way we came. Authorized personnel only. Okay. That's fine. I can understand that. That's fine. And we shall turn around here. That's a runway. Look at that. It is.
Yeah.
There you go.
What?
Another
sign.
What? Another sign. Well, you know, here's a convex box right here. Public parking, okay. Public parking.
So you're getting out?
one I want to do for the camper.
So, the house?
Yeah. You know, those.
Passing them, but you can take them again. Little book that Dan gave us.
See, for, this was the post office?
They said post office on the door.
Really?
Do you see it? Up there at the top of the door.
Oh.
You want to take a shot of that? You're closest to it.
Closed 1958, it looks like.
That was 57 years ago.
It
opened 1909?
Yep.
Well, that was a nice little diversion.
Find little things like this, little side trips. Yeah.
There's also a little town, Nolan, but I don't know what's in, I couldn't find that on Nolan. Drop a line in here?
Yeah, moving too fast.
Okay.
Graylings are lazy fish.
And they're old, little, 25 years old to get 12 inches long.
For what?
A grayling is 12 inches long, 25 years old.
So above what area?
I don't know, that's what the lady said, it was in her car.
Well, that was our visit to the little community of Wiseman,